Welcome to HD Hot World News. Today's shocking news is missing Misty Upham was found dead. Police in Seattle say they believe the body of the missing actor Misty Upham has been found. A woman's body was found in a ravine near the White River at about 1 p.m. on Thursday, the police spokesman, Steve Stalker, said. Items with Upham's name on them were found nearby. Officials were waiting for the medical examiner to make a positive identification and determine the cause of death, Stalker said. A family friend found the body during a search of the area by a group of friends and family. The 32-year-old Native American actor, known for her acting roles in August, Osage County, Frozen River, and Django Unchained, was reported missing by her family on October 6, a day after they told police she was suicidal. Upham's father, Charles Upham, told Cryo FM radio station his daughter was upset and erratic and had stopped taking medication for anxiety and bipolar disorder. The family said Upham had moved to the Seattle area to help care for her father, who is recovering from a stroke. She had been staying on the Muckleshoot Reservation.